this vlog, I'm gonna be cooking pork pata humba recipe. So let's put the ham hock or the pata in the pressure cooker pot, and then let's pour like 6 cups of water. Then let's pressure cook it for 30 minutes. When it's done, let's remove the pata from the cooking pot and then discard the water. Pour some oil into the clean cooking pot. Once the oil gets hot, saute the garlic and the onion. Now let's add the boiled pata. Stir and cook for 1 minute. Now pour the 1/2 cup of soy sauce and the 6 cups of pineapple juice. Cover it and let it boil until half a dough. Add the pork cubes, the dried bay leaves, peppercorns, dried banana bloom, and salted black beans. Here. Thank you. cover and continue to cook between low and medium heat until the liquid reduces to half. Add 1 teaspoon of vinegar. Tablespoon of brown sugar, stir and continue to cook for 5 minutes. Transfer to a serving bowl or plate and serve.